like she was in the pageant. Then I had Miss Indianapolis. That was the first pageant I did. Grad school at IWU. I want solid happiness. And I thank God for my Christian women because they continue to pour to me every day. I want a bigger savings, improved networking. I've been kind of terrible at that. And then for Outspoken Girl, which is my mentoring program, one of my goals is to do a banquet for us within the next couple months. And then I have the drive here. Thank you to the drive supporters. I want to read more books. I've been reading a lot more. Take all. Like, I'm trying to go in and give 100% everything that I do. Sometimes I kind of shortchange myself. Then I have spent less time on the phone. I talk on the phone too much sometimes. Skin goals, I've been taking care of my skin. Then I just want a better style. I want to dress different, have my own type of personality. And this TV here, I've been doing a lot of stuff with youth, but I don't want to forget my goals and wanting to do things for radio and TV.